tell me what to do. That is the worst thing you could ever do. Brett gets this panini pack. BP panini pack. With his luck, it's probably going to be a nothing. Aaron Rodgers and Tom Brady, those guys are pretty good. What's up, JD? JD rolls in, right, and we're done for the night. Going to do a Star Wars. JD, you got Carter's package? Was there tickle stuff in it? Here you go, Kevin's personal box. Thank you, Kev. Kevin Haas. If he's a new dude, he'll probably throw some extra stuff in his package. How we can do it. Tyler Higbee, those were Anthony's, right? Tyler Higbee, he plays. Sounds like he's in the NFL, Tyler Higbee. All right. Yeah, I'm just going to do a good old TSB shuffle. We'll put you on the left and... No, me on the left, you on the right. The Mandalorian is our song. This is our jam. Me and Joe are going to split this Star Wars. I'm going to do a good old TSB shuffle. Split the packs. Open them up. Two hits per box. Hopefully we each get one. But I have a feeling someone's going to get both of them. Thanks, Joe. Now there's two boxes left after this. Two boxes. And I might want one of them. Guess we could do a box war. May the hits be with you. Good luck. All right, I'm going to run the randomizer and we'll just go left or right. However this ends up. Left or right. One is left, two is right. One is left. CK and Joe. So I'll be left, you be right.
I'm looking for someone.
But I was going into Toshi Station to pick up some power converters.
Good luck, Joe J, my Star Wars friend. I was getting excited for Star Wars Celebration again, which will be just a few months away. Just a few months away for Star Wars Celebration, and now it ain't happening. Unbelievable. I'll do my two, and then we'll do your two. Well, a 99er. BB-8. Never saw those before. That looks pretty dope. Well, I didn't get to really open a bunch of this stuff, so I kind of feel like I should open one of them. We can random which box. You bought them all. I think I opened one. Star Wars Celebration? 99, Lando. Yeah, it's thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of people cramped on a show floor. Pretty much shoulder to shoulder. Shoulder to shoulder people in a giant, biggest convention show floor you can imagine. And nothing but Star Wars for the entire floor. It's Mecca. Well, basically it's Comic-Con, but Star Wars. Take Comic-Con, how big that is that you see. Comic-Con, San Diego, but just imagine it being all Star Wars stuff. Oh my god, after Zoom meetings you wash your hands. How dope is that? Who's gonna get the hits? Force is with me. Little R2 X-Wing relic. Or pin. Medallion. I can't check YouTube anymore. They don't have that thing up. I tried uploading a couple hours of video, Tyson, to test our TSB radio channel. And I think I can only upload videos like 30 minutes since we're new. What's the rule, JD? We just started a YouTube channel, but I can't upload videos that are longer than, what, 15 minutes? We don't have any subscribers, so maybe I need a subscriber. Someone go subscribe to TSB Radio. Seven dark figures, huh? There's a foil card. Foil puzzle. Might be TSB Radio 222. Number to 199. 3PO. Man, I'm nervous I'm going to get the autograph, and then I'm going to feel bad for Joe, but then I'm going to be happy because I got it. It's so weird. Oh, okay. Foils are one per box? Well, good. Cool. Let's go over here for Joe. Maybe Tyson can give you the link. I can give you the link. I just got to pull it up. The Kylo's one per box? Dope. Did I see they're working on another live action? What are they doing? Something Orlando Calrissian movie or show? This is the 25. We missed that. Princess Leia's lightsaber. Which most of you probably didn't even know Princess Leia had a lightsaber now, did you? Yeah, this is yours, the 25. These are mine, final two packs. No, I'm going to save that pack for the suspense. Blue Lando. Coolness. There's an auto in one of these final four packs. Who's going to get it? Who? And it's Joe! And he gets Kieran Shah, Namba Jima. Congrats, Joe. Yep, we each got one. Anthony, do you know Star Wars for real? Like, do you know Star Wars? Number to 199. Cool. General Hux, punishment. That's your first silver to 25? Yeah, you can have the base. Captain Kirk. Yeah, Captain Kirk rules. Captain Kirk. I bought that. I still have boxes of that left. That Twilight Zone stuff has Captain Kirk autos in it. Knights of Ren. So these are Joe's, and these are mine. J- Joe gets the auto. I get an R2 relic. I'll sell them to you, Joe. You can have them. Let the customers have them. You want them, you got them. These. These have two autos per box. The guy that created Star Trek and Twilight Zone has autos in here. Rod Serling, I think.